Jeez, and as if there's not enough pain in life, our younger women are signing up for it. I mean, there's a necessary pain, and then they're signing up for pain with the piercings and all. I don't get that, I tell you. The first time I saw a tongue piercing, I thought her filling came out. I goes, geez, your filling came out. Spit it in this cup. Choked to death. She told me her tongue was pierced. I'm like, geez, did it hurt? No, it didn't hurt at all. Geez, why'd you do it? Oh, it had to improve the quality of my sex life. Oh, I guess you won't be doing all that talking. Piercing everything. Noses, lips, tongues, nipples, navels. Piercing their labia now, these women. Yeah, piercing their little George O'Keefe's. Hey, what do you get up one day? You go, yeah, the kids are at school. Think I'll go get my left labia pierced. Man, geez, how do they get through the metal detectors at the airport? I'm irritated when I have to take my belt off, let alone my labia earring. That's why when I fly, I wear the clip-ons.